Hi, this is Russell Stannard from teachertrainingvideos.com, and this set of training videos is going to show you how to use video in Kahoot. I'm going to show you an example so you can see exactly how it would work. I'm then going to build a Kahoot with videos in it and also show you some of the interesting settings that you use, for example, to control what part of the video plays. So let's quickly get in and start straight away with let's look at a Kahoot with a video in it so you can see exactly what that would look like. So let's preview an example with video in it, and this is a great way of testing your Kahoots because when you're in preview mode, you can see what the student sees here on the right hand side, and on the left hand side you can see what the teacher projects onto the screen. So I'm going to be the teacher here. I'm going to choose classic mode. As soon as I choose the mode that I want to work with, a number will come up, and that's the number that the student would need to write in here on the right hand side. So let's just quickly add that number in. So I just add the number in, click on enter. So this is obviously the student's view. Now I simply write in my name. Once I've written in my name, I click on OK. That will come up on the screen. And obviously, if there were more people in the class, that would come up on all their names would come up on the screen. Now I click on start and the game begins. Up comes the first question. Now you'll notice when this first question appears on the screen, first of all, the question comes up. And then afterwards, a new screen appears with the video. You've still got the question here at the top.
I'm Ian Castle,
and this will play
coach.
5 seconds of the video. And then afterwards, it will stop. And from that moment on, it will count down. You've got 20 seconds for the student to put in their answer. The correct answer is this one here. Again, the teacher would then move on to the next question. It just gives you a quick summary of how many points all the students got. Move on to the second question. Where is this man from? Again, first of all, the question comes up on the screen. Then the video appears, and this time the video is going to play for 10 seconds. So again, what's going to happen is the first 10 seconds of the video will play, and then from that moment on, you've got 20 seconds now to answer the question. So you can actually control where the video starts and where the video ends, and then you basically put the answer in. And there we are. We can now see that Russell Stannard got such and such number of points, and we can even click on and get the results and even manage to download the results if we want to do that. So that's a great way of testing how your Kahoots work, and also you saw very clearly there exactly how the video works. The question comes up first, then the video appears, it plays for however long you set the video to play for, and then from the moment when the video stops, the question starts counting down if you've given the students 10 seconds or 20 seconds to answer. So let's quickly look at now adding video to a Kahoot. We've seen what it looks like. Let's actually make a Kahoot with video inside. So first of all, we need to click on new Kahoot. Then we're going to do the quiz type. So we click on here and we need to give our Kahoot a title. So I've given it a title, I've given it a description, and I'm also going to add a little image, which we can do as well. So I'm going to add a little thumbnail here. This is just so on the opening screen. This is more or less for branding. You don't have to do that. I'm now going to click on the OK button, and we're going to add the first question. Sorry, I haven't chosen my audience. I need to say who that's going to be in the audience. Click on OK. Now let's add the first question. Now we're going to add video to this question. So we need to obviously grab some videos from YouTube. So I'm just going to quickly grab this video here, which is me being interviewed. Going to come back onto Kahoot. I'm going to just put the question in, who is this? Nice and simple question. Now I need to click on the video here. I paste in and I can just decide how many seconds I want. And I'm going to play it for the first 10 seconds. Okay, so I can choose the starting and the end point, and I must click here. This is absolutely vital. If you don't do this, the video won't be included. Now I'm just going to write the name of four people. So I've chosen the four options here. This is the correct answer. This video is Russell Stannard talking. So you can see all the settings, and I'm going to click on next. And let's just add a second example just to show you. Again, we need to click and add the video in. Now what we'll do is grab another video from YouTube. So I'm just going to copy here the link again above the screen. I know you can't see this, but I'm simply copying the YouTube account, YouTube URL link. I'm going to paste that video in. And remember again, I'm going to do it slightly differently. I'm going to start this one at 10 seconds and finish it at 15, just to show you that that is possible to do. Remember, you must click on the add button. All I need to do now is to add the question and the possible answers in. So I've simply put in a little title here, Linda Hammond is talking about, and we've just got to choose the correct answer. The correct answer is here. So we're going to click on next. Now what we're going to do this time then is just again have two questions in this video or in this Kahoot that we've created. We're going to click on save, and we can click on this button here and preview it just like we did the last one. So again, the same thing is going to happen. It's going to open up a screen here. We click on classic mode. It's the easiest way to work. It means that you only need to enter one of the people's names in the group. It's easier just to simply just get one person to actually write their name rather than have three or four people all adding their names before you start the activity. It slows it right down. So again, let's put the code in first. So I've just entered the code, click on enter. Now all I need to do is to add my name, click on OK, and the activity starts. So let's start the activity. So we'll click on here as the teacher. The first question is going to come onto the screen. Remember, in this first question, the first 5 seconds of the video will be played. So this is what the students see. This is what the teacher will be projecting onto the screen.
Russell, the first 5 seconds of the video play, and then the students,
after the video stops, after 5 seconds,
I'm going to talk about an idea,
20 seconds here to answer the question. So I'm going to click on here because that's the correct answer. The next question is going to come onto the screen. Well, first of all, it gives us a summary of how many points each of the students has got. Now the next question comes onto the screen. Linda Hammond is talking about. Now, interestingly, this video is actually going to start at 5 seconds into the video, and you can actually do that as well. So you can stipulate,
it was
10 seconds, and you can see that actually happened. It started at position 10 and then went on for 5 seconds. And then again, now it's down the countdown, and we can choose the answer to this, and the answer is this one here. So that is how easy it is to add video into your Kahoots, and you can even control where the video begins and where it ends. And also really useful is to use that quick kind of way of testing of any Kahoots you create by using this tool here that allows you to look on the right hand side and see what the student sees. On the left hand side here, you can see what the teacher sees. Really hope that you found that video helpful. This is Russell Stannard from teachertrainingvideos.com. I really hope you found that video about Kahoot useful. Please come to teachertrainingvideos.com. Lots more free videos. You can sign up to the newsletter if you want updates on all the new videos that I've created. There's about 25,000 subscribers, but if you're not interested, just close the button down and you've got all these different videos. Now, one section that you might be particularly interested in is this one here, mobile technology. It includes lots of videos about different mobile technologies, including Kahoot, and there's a really introduction into using Kahoot here, as well as some other ones about the jumble mode and the survey, and videos about Quizlet. If you decide to watch any of the videos, when you click on them, then it's a really good idea to simply watch the video and to make sure that you click here and watch the video full screen. It's a much more interesting experience to watch the videos full screen. Another couple of things that you might find interesting. First of all, that Russell's 5-minute blog, there are short videos of just 5 minutes highlighting different key technologies that you might be interested in using in your teaching and learning. And finally, if you haven't done it, you can also subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I add more videos onto the YouTube channel, including videos that I do not put onto the website. Really hope you find the website useful. All the videos are free. Thank you very much.